卖解剖。
The last one to arrive is finally here. I hope you don't think you're special. It would be a shame if freedom went to your head. Or if you somehow got the idea you didn't need to pass your trials to become Sith. Lord Zash has tasked me with sorting through you refuse to find one worthy of being her apprentice, and I intend to do just that. Who is this Zash? That's Lord Zash to you, slave. She's a Dark Lord of the Sith and more important than you will ever be. Now the rest of you gutter trash already know your trial. Get going while I bring our latecomer up to speed.
Watch your back, friend. And don't worry. It'll be all right. He can't kill us all.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from a beautiful girl.
You're cute. Just watch you don't get yourself killed.
Now, slave, for your trial. There's a hermit named Spindrol who lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Spindrol's a lunatic, but Lord Zash sees him as some kind of prophet. Once you find him, he will test you.
The more challenging, the better.
But there, you know your task. Spindrel lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Don't keep Spindrel waiting, slave.
Child, what's this bloodshed in my grave? I warned you not to summon me again. To leave me in peace. To keep your Jedi away from my grave.
Please, I'm sorry. This Sith needed to speak with you.
Your apology is worthless. You must die. I won't let that happen. What is happening? What are you... Strange. How long has it been since I felt at peace? Centuries, at least. What do you want that you went through all this effort to speak to me?
If you will let me bind you, I promise to free you when my enemies are defeated.
Will it get me out of this accursed enclave with its artifacts of the light? Then I accept. Seal the pact with blood, Sith, and my power is yours.
I will remember your generosity.
My strength is yours, Sith. Use it well.
What did you just do?
I took the power that was rightfully mine.
What happens now?
Just get out of my sight.
Are you kidding? How will I answer for my masters? For the ghost? You manipulate me for your own ends and then you leave? My life as a Jedi is over.
You'll always have a place at my side.
I don't have a choice, do I? Fine, I'll come. But I won't go against the Jedi teachings.
You are the slime, the filth, the wretches of society. You are what Sith Lords scrape off their boots. Maybe you'll be lucky enough to crawl out of that muck and make something of yourselves. More likely, you'll die. It's my job to see that it's one or the other.
Ah, Harkon. How good to see you again.
My lord, it's always a pleasure to see you. I was just preparing these new slaves for their imminent death. Are you here for an apprentice, or were you just feeling nostalgic?
I was just thinking of what good times we had together. Well... That and my apprentices were just ruthlessly killed.
Good times, yes. Hannerton had the sense to pass up this cancerous lot, so they're yours if you want them. This worm is Sephiroth. They found him in a Hutt's palace, crushing prisoners' heads for the Hutt's entertainment.
Steve Pamuhu Bwada.
Shut up, slave. You don't talk directly to a Lord of the Sith unless he asks it. This beady-eyed monstrosity is Argog. Don't know where on a cat-hound's backside he's supposed to come from. Sorry, what was that? Can't understand a word it says. This gangly creature is Jackson. He's no Sith, but he's at least human. And this bone-faced one, well, I can't pronounce whatever gibberish he says he's called. We call him Zalek.
Master.
Don't let him fool you. Too wild for his own good. There were two others, but we made the mistake of leaving them alone with Zalek.
I caution you against choosing favorites, Arkham. I will check in often.
You may check back as you please. I don't expect it to take too long to chew through this bunch.
What are you staring at, wretches? You know your trial. Now go!
That was quick thinking, buying off Lord Cineratus. You'll be pleased to know the hedonist has already gambled it all away. Man served me well for 13 years until you bought him. Playing on a fellow Sith's pleasures, clever move.
It doesn't need to end in violence.
I suppose you could flee, leave the Sith Order behind, find a lover, settle down, start a farm in some backwater planet. But you would always be the one who fled. And I would always be the one who let you get away. It would eat at us, always wondering who would have won. Roland?
Yes, Master.
The apprentice of a disobedient Sith must die. Let us do our solemn duty. This time, I will be sure to dispose of your corpse personally.
I didn't want it to end like this.
Stop this nonsense now.
Don't let him talk to you like that. He looks like a snake. Cut out his mouth.
Careful now. Don't lose control.
I warned you that you told the game. I warned you it was not. But you drank the poison.
What have you done? You fool! You can't handle that kind of thing.
What just happened? Where's Thanaton?
You're dying, little snake. Don't struggle. It'll only prolong the agony.
One thing I forgot to mention about the horse fight. You should never, ever bind more than one ghost at a time. Or else, well, you'll see.
I command you to leave.
We thought you might say that, but we'd rather not. We had no choice but to serve you before, and now we can finally have some fun.
You overextended yourself. The ghost's power was too much for your body to adapt to so quickly. And that's not to mention the little chats you've been having in your sleep. Let me guess, the ghost?
Actually, I was having this amazing dream. There were these relics, and each of them produced a different flavor of ice cream.
Oh, I never get the good dreams. It's always flesh-eating Jawas or huts in bikinis.
Huts in bikinis? Sounds like an improvement.
Whatever the cause, you look dire. And Thanaton will take advantage unless we find a cure quickly.
Give me some time to do some research. Ashara, I'll need your help. Holocrons are impossible these days.
Time for death, Twi'lek.
Kara Dupa Stupa! Makinsa!
Quiet, both of you. You know your trial. Now go.
My lord, you just missed the latest trial. As you can see, we have a wild group. All except the human. He was surprisingly quick to die.
The trials are meant to separate the weak from the strong.
You have come a long way, my lord. My credits are on the three-eyed one, personally. Uglier than my twisted Sith grandmother, but he has the same determined glint you had.
I'll take that bet. My credits are on the Kalish.
I didn't know you were the gambling type, my lord. While you're here, is there anything particular you want to accomplish with these trials? Many Sith lords use the acolytes to gather things from the tombs for them.
I leave their trials to your judgment, Harkon.
I'll contact you when they are on their last trial, so that you can arrive in time for the results.
What did you mention earlier? Why have they sent you to me?
I was sent to find a machine. What exactly are you?
I am Ashura, the mother machine. My children are as numerous as the Lakata once were. I called them Twi'lek, Silver, Eshka. I love them all. What do you want from me, child?
I'm looking for a machine that can rebuild me.
I am that machine. This prison was built to hold me and my children. The Lakata enslaved me to create a force powerful species that might give them insight into their own lost sensitivity.
Bah! Never trust a machine.
They took some of my children for slaves, imprisoned others for further experimentation or destruction. Please, you must release me.
If the Rakata have you restrained, it's for good reason. Rebuild me.
Then you abandon your mother. I hope your pattern poisons those tyrants.
Arrived at the space station. From here we can get transport to Voss. Let's figure out what we're doing.
Voss? Who ever heard of such a place? You are going crazy.
I can't believe you think you can shake us away with some mythical healing ritual.
You think you're the puppeteer, but you're just the puppet.
We need to find a way to silence these ghosts.
You've been strong, but until you control these ghosts, they're of no use to you. I've been studying about Vyrus' journals. It seems Vyrus also found himself with unwanted tenants and came here to Voss for a cure.
What was he after? Some kind of ritual?
So it would appear. Voss is a recent and strange discovery. A utopia built around a group of Force users called Mystics. The Mystics aren't Sith or Jedi, though. For them, the Force is a conduit of healing and sometimes visions. Rituals that manipulate the Force are rare and often forbidden.
I wonder what the Voss are so afraid of.
They follow the visions of their mystics in all things, and they look to protect their society. The rituals were just too dangerous. Unfortunately, the ritual to repair your fractured mind is one of the forbidden...
Stop!
Ni basai kabarada ayu papro ni magdasiban.
I was wondering when you'd show up again.
After I'm healed, you're next, Ken. I promise.
From Nibulao, Matida White.
Notes say to talk to someone called Athelas Callus. Supposed to be researching the Voss. Guess we should start there.
This knowledge is forbidden.
I don't mean to intrude, but I need your help.
You seek the ritual of my healing. It is forbidden. I sense your disease, the cost of deception. I will not help. Forbidden.
You will teach me the ritual.
I will teach you the ritual. In the dark heart of the Nightmare Lands, there is a dream rock. The rock turns nightmares to flesh.
Slow down. What's a dream rock? And what does it do to nightmares?
The dream rock is the dream rock. There is nothing like it. The nightmares are the disease. Defeat the nightmares, defeat the disease. A Gormak must go. A Gormak must use the dream rock.
You mean those vicious warrior things that keep attacking me?
The Gormak feeds the rock. The rock transforms the nightmares. The Voss chills the nightmares. The rock heals the Voss. The Gormak walk in their dreams. This is the rule. It is still truth.
It seems odd that a Gormak would be needed to heal a Voss.
Their spirits are linked. One must heal the other. It is wrong. The Gormak are not Voss. This must not be spoken. Safe journey.
Wabaska, man keep the unham from one now, the Chao Troksha.
I'm inclined to agree.
We go away, why, Chapamba. Kongi, why, hey, Triole. Boss, why are you here?
I'm here for healing.
I am the ring. I am the teacher of the rock. We go away, why, Chapamba. Kongi, why, hey, Triole.
We need him to teach us the rest of the ritual.
Some natural day till I come back for Formula.
I am already dead.
We made the rock to ward off the nightmare. Here, take the rock, meditate, transform the nightmare. Patient, defeat the nightmare. Use the rock.
What is the nightmare? And what does it turn into?
The nightmare is the disease. It becomes flesh. It dies. Listen over. Safe journey.
Danfoy Vudadan Achnan Chok Tontai. They begor, there is a fun.
We're going to kill some nightmares.
Namjuak, the Kong Ropa Lagin Kamati.
My lord, what are you doing? You can't do this to me! I love you!
It's time for you to bleed, Ghost. Use the dream rock, Cormac.
King Loya being took, bang the king to fall.
What's the matter? Lost your sense of humor? You won't beat me that easily.
Sith, this is the end for you. You have no more tricks.
What's that? What are you doing?
You still haven't come to terms with the wickedness of your ways, have you? So be it. You will die.
Apprentice, how wonderful to see you again. I was just working on a new ritual. No, stop. But you can't do this to me again.
So this is the end, then. I somehow always knew it would come to this.
May the worms eat you. May your name vanish from all record. May your children die in their youth.
Danfur Vudadan Achnan Chokontai Vedegor Besafun.
I am most grateful. I can hear myself think. That's promising.
Usatida sin fara alaim jaal in ima jahaban iten. In pamalhap fralat forte fuima alaizos kaf ties.
Thank you for doing that. Tell them I'll meet them at the ship.
They'll be away soon.
I don't see any Gormak. You came here to help me.
I don't see any Gormak here. Strange. Ah, I came here to help. Accept this gift as a sign of friendship. Safe journey.
Unbelievable. How did you do that?
It was nothing special.
It was nothing special. Right, what was I thinking? Once again, it's been a pleasure. Good luck out there.
My lord, your slaves are about to finish their final trial. You might want to be present for this.
Don't start the fun without me.
I will try to wait until you arrive.
My lord, you are just in time. The acolytes should be returning shortly. There's something vaguely unsettling about Boneface. He's hardly said a word, but he's got a determined glint in his eye. Remind me of you.
Mogoto ni ompi bedwana. Nibobo, Chobauma.
Ah, there you are. My lord, it looks as if we were both wrong. May I present to you your apprentice?
I was hoping this wouldn't be over so quickly.
No, it definitely got a lot more interesting. Where is your carving, Boneface?
Valek. My name is Valek. Your carving, my lord.
Slave scum! Do you not listen to the rules of this academy? You do not murder another acolyte, and in the presence of witnesses! I'm sorry, my lord. It seems I failed to teach this miserable dog a single lesson. I will let you know when a new shipment of slaves arrives.
What's wrong with this one?
He murdered an acolyte in the academy walls in the presence of an overseer and a lord of the Sith. To top it off, he's a slave. Sith tradition demands he be executed.
Do not make me remind you the cost of disobedience.
No, my lord. But Thanaton will hear of this.
My lord. I think you'll fit in well with my crew.
Ah, there he is. This, my fellows, is the future of the Sith Order, who will lead the Empire into a new moment.
What is a no-name Sith Lord going to do against a Dark Council member? Thanaton will have our heads.
Thanaton grows more insufferable every day. Our ancient and mystical Sith traditions will win wars, he says. Not generals with training.
Moff Byron, if you please.
Yes, let's quiet down. The Sith is not here to listen to your bickering. We're here today to demonstrate a new weapon, codename Silencer. You boys may have heard of it.
What are you drinking, Pyron? Thanaton killed the Silencer project.
Soon you will see an entire Republic fleet disappear, thanks to the Silencer and the tireless efforts of the Empire's champion. My lord.
Generals, we are an empire at war to reclaim our rightful place in the galaxy. We cannot afford to be the same empire we were before we returned to this space. We must be strong, determined, and above all free to do what is necessary to claim victory.
Isaac, prepare the silencer to fire.
Moff Byron, my lord, we're receiving an Imperial signal.
You bring up. Darth Atalon of the Carnage requests your aid in fighting the Republic. Repeat, the Carnage needs your aid.
Who is this Darth Atalon?
Darth Atalon is one of Thanaton's cronies. Let him get blasted.
You would knowingly destroy an Imperial vessel. You propose treason, Graham. The fleet will tear him to shreds anyhow. If we go in there, that'll be two Imperial vessels destroyed. My lord?
If Ashelon wants help, he'll get it.
not that it'll do him any good. Use the weapon.
Yes, my lord.
Amazing. I can't believe my eyes.
I agree. You've made quite the impression, my lord. Consider us interested in an alliance of sorts.
Moff Pyron, see that each of these men gets a silencer for his capital ship. I expect this will be quite a fruitful relationship.
Of course, my lord. Come, gentlemen. We have much to discuss.
You have remarkable energy. Who knew the silencer project could be such a resounding success? But capital ships are not trivial resources.
Darth Achelon shouldn't have engaged a Republic fleet with one ship.
Perhaps. This ends now. I declare a Kadath, a contest of mutual annihilation pitting power base against power base. Whoever sheds the most blood wins. To the victor, eternal glory. To the loser, death and shame.
May the best Sith win.
May the best Sith win. Corellia is the arena. The Kadath begins when you land. Forfeit and be disgraced. Crowded to the ends of the galaxy by every Sith in the Empire.
My lord, that was an open channel. Thanaton broadcast the whole thing. He wants everyone watching the Kadath as it unfolds. He is well entrenched on Corellia, but the Empire's fighting a significant battle there. The chaos could be an advantage. With your permission, I'll transfer to Corellia so that the fleet can provide you support.
What more can you tell me about the Kadath?
Ancient Sith duels aren't my specialty, my lord. But I believe it's a battle for prestige as much as anything. I will try to learn of any weaknesses in Thanaton's power base.
Thanaton has challenged me to an ancient duel called the Kadath on the surface of Corellia. I have accepted.
Mashwe Godzai Akran, Irawandans, Jahwan Jantans, In Ufkunpa. In Amalhap Fralat Forte Fuima, Elizos Kaskav Tais.
I need to know Thanaton's weaknesses to twist them to my advantage.
Taga'ai Wisandans, Ni Namans for Isis, Bi Jandans, Amin.
Corellia's all at war right now. Imperial held, Republic challenged, and loads of resistance. Sounds to me like Thanaton's trying to beat you and the Republic at the same time.
Murder and mayhem await.
There's the Sith Lord I signed up with. Crazy as a monkey lizard.
Anabudanowas, ni parasibis judawiscom ufra ninja.
Moff Pyron said he'd be waiting surface side. Not my favorite guy, but you need all the allies you can get.
My lord, Thanaton has wasted no time. He's cut off transport from this sector and trapped you here.
I intend to give as good as I get. Where is Thanaton now?
He is out of your reach, and he designed it that way. My fleet is on its way, but it's useless as long as we're trapped here. Darth Janus can help you with the transport problem. But we need to understand what we're up against if we're going to counter it.
You can't expect me to stay trapped. You have a plan, and I want to be ready for it.
I have my best analysts working on getting you all the intelligence we can, my lord.
My lord Moff Pyron, Thanatons removed the commander of the 115th of the island's outpost. He's sent Lord Scar to take over.
Scar is Thanaton's apprentice. Thanaton probably intends to secure a victory in the Kagath by winning the battle at the island's outpost. But I'd be wary.
I will find Scar and I will crush him with my bare hands if need be.
Thanaton's not an idiot. He will expect you to strike at his apprentice. Still, Lord Scar will be aware of his master's long-term plans. That knowledge could be priceless.
Then I have no choice. Trap or not, I must strike at Scar.
This may be our best chance at learning Thanaton's plan and confounding it. But I must ask that you not kill Scar until we can replace him. Without a commander, the outpost is sure to fall. Whatever you do, find out as much as you can about Thanaton's schemes. Good intel is key to victory. Not bad, but not enough. Now everyone sees your weakness. You've saved your fleet, but you've let the enemy slip from your grasp.
You are too canny. Defense Protocol 6, now! Now!
How can a Dark Council member just disappear?
What do you mean he's disappeared?
He's just gone. I've got every analyst in my command on it. I'm calling in favors with Imperial Intelligence.
As I suspected, you don't have the power to defend your own. Half measures count for nothing in the Kagath. Now, see if you can finish what you started. The show will be at the Government Plaza. Everyone will be there. Don't miss it.
Yes, finally. Sith, Imperials, the Challenger has arrived. The Kagath ends here. I've gathered you here to watch me wipe this degenerate from the face of the Empire. He calls himself Sith, but he's slave to a corrupt master. Zash is now dead, and all who served her must die as well.
The traditions of Sith society guide us in steering this great vessel, the Empire. But times change. We find we need new equipment modeled on the old. We must be willing to part with what is no longer useful before we become weighted down by unnecessary machinery.
You've done well keeping your allies, but I have friends of my own. Darth Kallus, kill him. Impressive, but not enough.
It looks like it's just the two of us now, Thanaton.
Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, power. Through power, victory.
Through victory, my chains are broken. The Force shall free me.
I wish it hadn't come to this.
Enough of this. I am a Dark Council member. You do not have the strength or the authority to defeat me.
Do not let him escape this planet.
He's gone to seek the support of the Dark Council on Korriban. That was always his plan if this thing backfired. Be careful, my lord. Thanaton will be among allies.
I've been waiting a long time to meet these Sith. I hope it's worth my while.
Good luck, my lord.
My lords, his master was corrupt. He is corrupt. Without Sith tradition, we are nothing.
And what are you suggesting we do about it?
You know what the situation requires. Order must be preserved. Punishment meted out. If we are to conquer our enemies, Zash's former apprentice must die.
We people of principles need to stick together.
Principles? What principles are those? Flagrant murder of a master? Destruction of imperial property? Mockery of tradition?
If you had lived as long as I have, Thanaton, you would not revere the past so unquestioningly.
The Kagath is a playground game. Murder has no rules. The Kagath is an honored tradition of the Sith. Tulak Horde competed. Marka Ragnos. Ludo Crash.
The question stands. Why has this apprentice, this child, proved impossible for you to kill? It's simple. I beat him at his own game.
Don't mock me. I swear, if you don't silence Thanaton, I will. I will not be betrayed. I will not die. And when I've killed this slave, you will all answer for it. No, I won't be defeated. I can't be. I'm sorry, Thanaton.
Good riddance to him.
He was a better Sith than you give him credit for, Ravage.
Let us hope his successor is as worthy. My lord, your seat.
My lords, I'm truly honored. I was not expecting this at all. You just killed a Dark Council member in fair combat. What did you expect?
He's only a lord. You can't put a lord on the Dark Council.
Quiet, Ravage. He's earned his place. By order of the Dark Council and in light of your reputation for serving the Empire, you are now Darth Imperius. You are head of the Pyramid of Ancient Knowledge. You are charged with keeping the mystical knowledge of the Sith and guarding the secrets of our order. With us, you are ruler of all the Sith, answerable only to the Emperor himself.
I will do my best to live up to my new position.
Never trust the humble ones. Our business here is complete. You would do well to meet with your followers on Dromund Kaas and ensure their loyalty. We will summon you the next time the Dark Council congregates.
I could I wave Papa Throjins Allah Patek Galakai in Alama. Kida Melaswesama World Sign in Merim Nai Saigatrawa Digga.
My lord, I am most honored and humbled to serve.
This pyramid of any who are still loyal to Thanaton. They are traitors.
My lord, wouldn't we be better served if... I mean, of course, my lord, I will obey.
You've done well for yourself, little snake.
But we're done. Your enemy is dead. Free us as you promised.
Speak for yourself, Urghast. I, for one, have no desire to be bound to a coffin in the frozen wastes of Hoth once more. Alone and forgotten.
I never wanted this to be a permanent arrangement. Go, all of you.
A brave fool. A very brave fool.
Thank you, my lord. Goodbye.
No, I will not go back to Hoth. Not since I lived have I felt as free.
To think that you'd be a Dark Council member before me, it makes me sick.
My lord, this is incredible. I am truly humbled if I was even the slightest help. Where to now?
This galaxy is full of powerful mystical secrets. Dangerous and dark. I'm going to learn those secrets and feast on their power until no one dares oppose me.
Iblis is Amin's wise force. Go and did a seek from Powans.